I never could have predicted where we are today. You know, WordPress starting as blogging software, becoming CMS software that people use to manage the whole site. How the best open source projects work. It's not people who happen to be geographically co-located. They're combined by a passion, and then they collaborate using the internet as the native medium. I didn't really see any reason to change that. I'm interested in scaling this from 200 people to 2,000 and 20,000, and I don't see any reason why it can't work. Have kind of a hybrid for-profit, non-profit model that the company can become extremely successful, become a billion-dollar company without the community suffering. And in fact, the community flourishes along the way. Both do well, but also do good. And I want to scale that as far as it can go. Part of it's also just to prove the world it can be done.